Attention, all woodturners of Earth. We the Taurans have taken over. We demand a tribute, or the Earth is finished. We will make it so that when you walk into the bathroom, your socks will always get wet. We demand a tribute worthy of your new masters. Who among you will make such a gift, and risk all humanity to such torment?
I will.
Ha, you foolish human. You have 15 minutes to complete this tribute.
I had a lot of spare wedges for a 12 and a half segmented ring. You'd better see this video to understand what all that was about. I needed inspiration, and quickly, inspiration.
Hey, was that mommy?
Shut up and let me work. The existing segments were for the first helical woodturning prototype, but the interface was wrong. So I had these double stacked segments left to one side for about a year. Now it would cause a restriction in the design of the project, but I'm quite happy to use leftovers. I needed to cut more wooden segments, and resin ones too, then gently sand the current lot so that they all fit neatly into rings with an integer number of segments. I had a limited number of resin pieces to splice into the pattern of existing segments, and I wish I had more. Well, maybe in version 2. Things are progressing on time, and if you want more of a how-to style, please check out the pattern plywood Torus video.
Things are going too well. Time to slow him down. Probably won't realize till it's too late.
Now, I don't know what's going on. There should be 32 segments, and I'm counting 34, and even then it still doesn't quite fit. I suspect those aliens have been up to something. It could not have been anything else, surely. Behold, the tribute.
Ooh, that's nice. I like how you did the mahogany bits. Pretty. But wait, are those LED lights?
Yes. Why?
No, our only weakness.
Well, that's the end of the menace. Or is it? Well, thank you so much for watching. I hope you found inspiration in this video, and it'd be great if you could support this channel by liking it, subscribing it, commenting to these videos, and would also help if you shared it. And the final word goes to the antagonist of this video.
By the way, if you're looking for the dad joke, it was broken into several parts and been inserted throughout the film. Pause the video at the time indices listed in the pinned comments. And beware wet socks on bathroom floors. Ha, ha, ha.